that's the situation. We haven't beaten Walnut Heights in the 5 years I've been coaching. There are 10,000 people out there who don't think you're going to do it tonight. There's 37 people in this room who know we can. All right?
Yes, sir!
All right!
Yes, sir!
That's you, and that's me. So why are we so sure? What do we know they don't know? See, I don't think they know about the human beings inside these uniforms. I don't think they know about the pain you're willing to endure. Do they, Tank?
No, sir, they don't.
They don't know how hard you're going to hit, do they, Georgievich?
No, sir, they don't.
And they don't know what you're going to do to Alexander, do they, Riley?
No, sir!
And they sure as hell don't know about the magic in Rifleman's arm, do they?
No, sir.
In the next 48 minutes, you're going to find out who you are and what you're made out of. And you're going to make me proud. So you guys are going to go out in your lives, you're going to achieve some great successes, and I hope and pray you do. But no matter what the future's going to bring, there's seldom going to be a moment like tonight when you hold it all in your hands. When you can achieve something together they can never take away from you. Your friends, your family, your parents, your school, this town. A win tonight is going to give them something to be proud of, something they can believe in. Now you know what they call us? You know why they only gave us 500 tickets to this game? For the Dagos, for the Polacks, for the niggers! All right. That's what you are. That's what I am. And that's what we are together, and that's how we're gonna win this game. We're gonna win it together. How are we gonna do it?
Together!
How are we gonna-